हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ राजकुमार शिवरे, पीजीटी मैथमेटिक्स एट एमएलजेडएस झांसी। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट। व्हाट इज़ कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट? सो लेट अस कंसीडर, ए इज़ अ सेट हैविंग एलिमेंट्स 1, 2, बी इज़ अनदर सेट हैविंग एलिमेंट a, b। नाउ फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड ए क्रॉस बी। This you can read as A cross B. So in this write first set A, then put a cross sign after this set B. Now what we have to do in this, we have to form order pairs like in this way, 1, A, this is first order pair, 1, B, this is second order pair, 2, A, this is third one, and the fourth one is 2, B. This is called A cross B. These four are said to be elements, or in other words, we can say that there are four order pair. Now, in this, what is special? The first element of each order pair is belonging to set A. And second element of each order pair is belonging to element belonging to set B. Okay. Similarly, find B cross A. So put set B first, then cross after this elements of set A after this. Now again, we have to do the same thing. We have to form order pairs like A, 1, A, 2, B, 1, B, 2. Okay, now comes to next topic. What is domain? The first element of order pair is called domain. What is range? Range is second element of order pair is called range. Now again, let us take another example. Set A is 1, 2, 3. Set B is -1, -2, -3. Find A cross B. In this elements in set A is 3, element in set B is also 3. So 3 × 3, 9, there will be 9 order pair. There will be 9 order pair. They are 1, -1, 1, -2, 1, -3, 2, -1. Similarly, we can form these 9 order pairs. Now take another example. Number of elements in A cross A is 9, and some elements of A cross A are given as -1, 0, 0, 1. In this, we have to find the set A. Now A cross A having elements -1, 0, and 0, 1. Similarly, there are some more. It means -1, 0 will belong to A cross A, and 0, 1 also belongs to A cross A. This implies this -1 belonging to set A and this 0 belonging to this set A. So A contains -1, 0 as an element, and the next second A contains 0, 1 as an element. But these two A are same, so we can say that set A having elements -1, 0, and 1. This is the required set. Now we have to find the remaining order pair of A cross A. So again, find the order pairs of A cross A in this manner. Okay students, that's all for the day, and I hope that this video will definitely help you. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.